Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today I'll be going over how to set up Iceline Shield to protect your 5M server from DDoS attacks. Iceline Shield is a cutting-edge DDoS protection for your 5M server, providing protection from every angle. It provides Layer 3, 4, and Layer 7 protection with a redundant network and smart routing. Iceline Shield gives you a custom proxy to route traffic through their mitigation and forward it to your 5M server. This will allow you to filter out any DDoS protections and protect your 5M servers. DDoS protection is very necessary for your 5M server because as you grow and streamers start coming on your server, DDoS attacks can be very prominent. So let's get right into it. If you head down to the link in the description, you'll be navigated to iceline-hosting.com/shield/5M. Here you can read more about Iceline Shield and see exactly what it can do for your server, as well as you can see some reviews and a few FAQs down here, such as how does protection work, how can you manage it, as well as what types of attacks it prevents. You can see here that it prevents Layer 3, 4, and Layer 7 attacks, including TCP, ACK, UDP flood, HTTP flood, and 22 other attacks. This is the best bang for your buck when it comes to 5M DDoS protection, and it's the easiest to set up. So let's get right into it. All you have to do is just click on this order now button here and it'll be brought to your configuration. So you can either pay monthly, quarterly, semi-annually, or annually. Personally, I prefer to go with quarterly because you save a little bit there. You can also choose your location. For me, I would probably choose Virginia because that's closest to me, but just choose whatever works for your server personally. And as you see here, the concurrent players, here you're gonna wanna choose whatever works again for your server. For me, I'm just gonna go with 32, but you could choose between 64, 96, 128, or unlimited. If your server has 64 players and you plan on upgrading, you can always upgrade later on in your game panel. Then here, you're just gonna enter your server IP and port. All right, with our server IP and port filled in, we can continue. Note that the port here is 30120, that's the default port, but if you use something different, make sure you change it to the correct port for your server. Go ahead, click continue here, and then you could use your validation code here. So it's going to be Jordan2139, copy it from the description, put in that code, and you're going to save 15% off your first month. Go ahead, click checkout, and you can enter all your information here, and then enter your card information and complete your order. All right, and once your order is complete, you'll be prompted to navigate to game.iceline.host, which you see here. You can also click the link down in the description below. Once you're here, go ahead, click on 5M proxy, and we just have a few things to set up real quick before we can continue. So we're going to go to the setup proxy section, and we're going to copy these bits of information. Once we have these bits of information copied, we're going to navigate to our 5M server CFG and paste that in there. All right. So as you can see, I just dropped this right here at the top of my server CFG, and then we are all set. Let's go ahead and save this and then head on back to your panel. So now we're going to go to the startup tab here as you are prompted, and we're going to enter my server's IP and port. All right. Now that I have my server IP and port here, we can head back to the setup proxy. Now I'm going to go ahead, follow step 3 and restart the proxy, which just go here, go ahead and click the start button. Go back to the setup proxy, and I'm going to go ahead and restart my 5M server. All right, and now my 5M server is started here. The last thing we have to do is go back to the 5M proxy, go ahead and copy this IP here, and go ahead and connect to my 5M server. All right, now with 5M launched, if we go ahead and type play, then we're just gonna do this. You can see that it is now directing to my server, so you can either press enter or you can just do F8 connect, whichever you prefer. Go ahead, press enter, and you can see now we're connected to my server through our proxy with Iceline. If we head on back over to our server proxy, go into the channel here, you'll see that I'm connected with my license and my ping here. It's as easy as that to set up your 5M proxy, and now my 5M server is protected from any possible DDoS attacks. It's that simple, guys. I hope this video is helpful. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And if you do end up purchasing this proxy, make sure to use code Jordan2139 after clicking the link down in the description. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.